was a good one, eh? I like that one about the saccharin. I like the one, too, about a little girl. Little brownie girl. That was a good one. You know, it's amazing. This is a place that really reminds me of a school that the Vatican sent me to. A place they call it the Marconi School of Broadcasting. I went to the Reggio Calabria branch, as to the best branch, and we had a gym, was it just like this one. We had to take a gym. Also, I went to the seminary, Gregorian Seminary in Rome, but I never liked the school too much, to tell the truth. I find the education, I think it don't matter where you go to school, Italy, America, Brazil, it's all the same. It's all just a memorization. And it don't matter how long you can remember anything, just so you can parrot it back for the test. And I got this idea for a school I would like to start. Something called the 5-Minute University. And the idea is that in 5 minutes, you learn what the average college graduate remembers 5 years after he or she's out of school. Would the cost of like $20? That might seem like a lot of money, $20 just for 5 minutes. But that's for like a tuition, cap and gown rental, graduation picture, snacks, everything. Everything included. You know, like in college, you have to take a foreign language. Well, at the 5-Minute University, you can have your choice. Any language you want, you can take it. Say if you want to take Spanish, what I teach you is, ¿Cómo está usted? That means, how are you? And the answer is, muy bien. Means very well. And believe me, if you took 2 years of college Spanish, 5 years after you're out of school, ¿Cómo está usted? Muy bien. About all you're gonna remember. So in my school, that's all you learn. You see, you don't have to waste your time with conjugations, vocabulary, all that junk. You just forget it anyway, now what's the difference? Economics, supply and demand. That's it. Business is you buy something and you sell it for more. Theology, I'm going to have a theology department, you know, since I'm a priest, it's only right. And what you have to learn in theology is the answer to the question, where is God? And the answer is, God is everywhere. Why? Because he likes you. That's a kind of a combination of the Disney and Roman Catholic philosophy. It's just a perfect for the late 70s or early 80s, you know? Just a perfect. Well, after the courses are all over, then it's a time for a little Easter vacation. No time to go to Fort Lauderdale. Only lasts like 20 seconds. But what I do for you, I like to turn on a sun lamp. You know, I give you a little glass of orange juice. That's in the snack part, orange juice. And then after vacation, you know, after you swallow it real quick, then it's a time for the final exams. I say to you, ¿Cómo está usted? You say, muy bien. Where is God? The God is everywhere. Economics is supply and demand. Then I put on your cap and gown. I get out to my Polaroid camera, you know, make a little snap and flash a picture for you. I give you the picture. You give me $20. I give you a diploma and your college graduate ready to go. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure, right next door to the 5-Minute University, I might have opened up a little law school. You know, you got another minute? It was more than wonderful. See you later. Ci vediamo dopo.